here, my mic's not coming through. Alright. Check it out. Come on, man. See you pop.
Yeah. I'm not afraid to die. here. This is Aiden, everybody. Give him a round of applause. We're going to be shooting a video tonight for a single that we're bringing out. We're going to do it a little bit later on for you. But Aiden's going to be going around taking some footage of all you cool looking people in the house tonight. Is everybody feeling good? You had a good week in Clonmany so far. It's so cool to be back in Clonmany, one of my favorite places in the world. I came here when I was 8 years old. What is this kid here? Pam. She's Pam. I came here and she's up. Also, what's your name, by the way? Kuda. Give Kuda a round of applause. He's up here loving the music tonight. It's good to see so many young people here tonight with loving music and all types of music, to be honest. So I came here, I stayed out in Tulla Bay. Anybody from Tulla Bay here tonight? I hope so. When I was a kid with my parents, I had my best times of my life here in Clonmany. I came to see the bands every year at the first week of the festival. I came to see Brian Call and all the great bands back there, Mick Flavin, I think, and a lot of the bands were running around at the time when I was young. So it's great to see, to be here tonight with you guys. Thank you so much for coming out with us. We're going to do our new single this time. Is there any truckers in the house tonight?
such a close prison. Time keeps dragging on. Always be a good boy. Don't you play around with guns. Well, I shot a man in the knee just to watch him die. When he had lost his soul, we got another human on the guitar, baby. Oh,
Thank you. With a jealous country came back.
in this house tonight. Male and female, I gotta tell you. But this young kid over here on guitar is called Kieran Sheeran, everybody. And he's young, and he's free, and he's single. Now he needs a place to stay in Clonmany. Is anybody staying in Clonmany tonight? He's having car trouble. And he needs a place to stay. Kieran, we got a couple of things going on over there. There you go.